Good day everyone, my name is Tepo Ndlovu, aka Ridiculous. Welcome to The Quick Channel, the channel that reacts to your favorite music with a purpose. If you are new to the channel, like the current video that you're watching, leave a comment, and also you can share the video with your friends. And last but not least, please subscribe to the channel and click on your notification bell so you can get new content from me every day. You may follow me on the following social media platforms that are shown on the screen below. On the Quick Channel, you know that we do things a little bit nice and different, okay? Today is Monday and our topic for Monday is Monday Motivation. I'll be reacting to the songs or the song that motivates you. And after reacting to the song, I'll be rewarding it with a unique entity, okay? So if it's bad, you know what it gets, and if it's good, you also know what it gets. So without wasting more of your time explaining all these things, let's just go right into it, and I hope you enjoy it. Cool. What it do, guys? I'm back again. On today's episode, I'll be reacting to J.I.D, guys, and the title of the track is called Surround Sound, okay? So in this track, J.I.D, he's featuring 21 Savage and Baby Tate. The first time I heard the rapper, it was in the album Revenge of the Dreamers 3. So yeah, I was just interested in the dude because of how he flows, how he raps, you know, how he plays with the words and all that. Let's just go right into the music video and react to it. I bet 21 Savage is rapping gangsta as usual. I like my mic. I like my mic.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap it.
I forgot that my volume was too low, so I need to hear this guy, bro. The flow.
If it happened to
too loud. We'll put it at 20, yeah.
Makes around sounds, pussy cat on my lap, push it back and go to town now. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I done came back around like a nigga selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag. Back to a bad chick, she from uptown, no from down south. Not a loud mouth, we could fuck around. Hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie while you do me indubitably. I feel like I'm a bust now. I feel like a bust down.
How she was shaking that booty, bro. Oof. Sorry about that, people. I had to pause there for a minute. Okay, this guy, he's just way too fast for me. Let me pull it back a bit. And I like the transitions, what they do with the car scene, okay? I just love everything about it. The interior lights of the car is red, and the car is black, and man.
Cat on my lap, push it back and go to town now. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I done came back around like a nigga selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background. I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sound. Hit a doobie while you do me indubitably. I feel like I'm a bus now. I feel like a bus.
I don't know what he said, but it's so cool.
Down when I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black truck pack sacked up. You can pick it up now, nigga. Fuck it, okay. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happened to blow it. Makes a round sound.
This guy is busting some rhymes, like his rapping is so awesome, and he's tiny. That's why they say dynamites come in small packages, man. He's just making it kaboom, you know. It's nice.
Mm.
Me and my money attached emotionally. I get a clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me for me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side.
Slurp. What is that? Can you guys just put it on the comment section below, please? Because, yeah, I'm a bit lost with some of the words. I'm not used to them. They're new to me. Slurp. Okay, let's just continue. At least 20 Savage's flow is, you know, the pace is better. Because, hey, this guy, he raps like he's lazy or some shit.
With Amanda. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga, make one move, get gunned down. Given I smoke so long, they don't even want to talk no more, they just run down. No lock doors, I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a op. We call him Mickey, talk to the cop. I was on Pinedale, glass in the sock. Back in the day, I invest in a block. Fast forward, now I'm investing in a stock.
Nice.
Put a drum on the heckling cotch. Don't play cause I'm very invested in shots.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns.
Oh, smashing crowns.
Sorry in advance for my bros. They whip a nigga ass. What you whipping up? Shit in the back. If you looking for the dope, niggas got it in the bag. Cause we trapping on the low. And I'm the shit with the flow.
It's black and white. I like the camera angles. How the camera moves. He's everywhere where the camera is going. I just like everything about that. Okay. And yeah, it's dope. I like that.
Me a joke. Heard a nigga say that you the next. No, I'm the best. Tell him bitches stop the motherfucking press. Stop, fuck a top five. Let's get him a vest. He get lopsided. Fuck the cops. We was running from Rottweilers. Most of my potters ain't had poppers, just a pop condom. I'm an anomaly. I turned into a rap ironically and ran the backup. Niggas is on me. Niggas should honor me. If you think I'm a wannabe, it's pretty comedy. I'm melancholy and cool, so calmly busting moves. My troops carry velocity.
Okay, first time I heard this song on Spotify, I thought it was two tracks, just to find out that it's actually one track. So you know, Drake feature shit, two beats in one track. Same processes, osh posh.
Treat the rapping like a pushing rock. On the stove with the Pyrex pot. The dough stay locked. It don't say knock. We on a block. It's Monopoly game. We stole their properties. Smooth talking and moonwalking. The same little niggas.
This is cool. Okay, man, this is nice. Yeah, there's so much creativity in this music video, in the visuals. Okay, and I just like the camera angles, man, and the lighting as well, you know. And I just like the fact that there's no too much girls twerking, you know, because for me, when I see too many girls twerking, just girls everywhere, that is overrated, that bores me, you know. So I'm now looking for, you know, creative camera angles, you know, special effects, or I don't know, camera effects, you know, stuff that would wanna make you want to do the same thing if one day you would want to do something, or you want to do visuals, okay, something that inspires you when you are looking at it, you know. Because I can see this effect of duplicating himself in the same scene more than 5 times. It's cool. You know, and yeah, the track surround sound, man. I think it's a good track, I won't lie to you. And for me, I'm just gonna give it a gold trophy, you know. Even how he plays with the words, come on, man. All right, guys, that's the end of another Monday Motivation episode. Thanks for watching up until the end, and I hope you enjoyed the song, and I hope you guys are motivated. Like this video, leave a comment, and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Tepo Ndlovu, aka Prime Dog, on the Quick channel. You know what it is. See you next time, and don't forget to stay real all day, every day. Thank you.